Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I saw a dream on 10th April 2015. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam addressed me and he prophesied that my son Qasim, just before the day of judgment, four major signs will appear. Then he said to me that the first major sign is the appearance of you, my son Qasim. I was shocked by the news and I saw myself consulting a religious scholar to confirm about the first sign of Qiyamah. The guy asked me the question that, are you related to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? I told him that he's my father and people used to call him by the name Abul Qasim. Then I saw him talking to the people about my matter. He returned to me and said that Qasim, the first major sign is already shown by Allah and others will be coming ahead. After 3 or 4 weeks, I dreamed that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam prophesied that the second major sign will be shown in the coming years, which is the emergence of Dajjal. He also pointed out that the last two major signs include the descent of Isa alaihi salam and destruction by the Gog and Magog. According to all the prophecies from the dreams, the end of time is very close. I myself cannot imagine that the world is going to end in the coming years. I never ask anybody to believe on me, but believe on what Allah and His last messenger are commanding to the Ummah through my dreams. I humbly request you all to share these dreams with your family and friends, and also visit my Facebook page and YouTube channel for more upcoming dreams and the previous dreams also. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum.